Zealand's a great country. We're very privileged. We've got a fantastic environment. And of course, of all the places in New Zealand that you could go, the south has without question got the biggest national parks. We're a couple of hours down the road from some of the best ski fields in this country. So if you like the great outdoors, this is definitely the place to arrive.
That's the bus which we call as the free bus. It takes us around to Dunedin, Invercargill, Queenstown, Tiernanmen. Yoo-hoo! Hello! Well, that's our Queenstown campus and our orange car, the SID Zero Fees car. I heard you good with them soft lips. Yeah, you know word of mouth. The square root of 69 is 8 something, right? Queenstown is such an awesome place. There's so many adventure sports to be done. That's our SAT parasailer. Yep. Yeah, we are all there. We were playing in the snow and then we went to the ski fields where people were skiing and we were playing with the snow again. Sorry, I'm not into skiing. I'm basically from Vietnam, so, you know, for us, snow was like, wow. And that's another friend of mine who did the bungee jumping. It was really an awesome experience. I too did it. And that's supposed to be the world's first bungee jumping place. The South Island is very famous for all its natural resources. All these you will see as sceneries in your countries, but we play among them. Yeah, that's what South Island is for. And we have a lot of sheep too. Everywhere, sheep around. More sheep than human beings around here. Okay, this was when we went to Riverton. We were playing in the beach. That's my friend writing her name in Chinese. Her name is Ming Ming Chang. Are you gonna see her posing now? Yeah. Yeah. Even though I'm from Vietnam, I come here, I meet a lot of Scottish people, a lot of Argentinians, a lot of Chinese, a lot of Indians, Sri Lankans. There is a lot of unity in diversity. People from different cultures, we all stay together here. And it's like, if you have a talent, it's the right place to explore because everybody is given equal opportunities. That's our mayor lighting the lamp for the Diwali celebrations. And as usual, you know, any celebration has got dance in it. Now you're gonna see me along with my family during one of our celebrations.
I can't find a better choice actually.
You can't find a better choice.
A better option to relocate my family.
I would say to any student looking at New Zealand and thinking where will they study, come to Southland. You won't get a more friendly and hospitable population than you will find down here in the South.
Kia ora!